optics on the active breeder suit. It appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Gas leak detected. Access denied. Access granted. Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Jessica, need resources for assistance.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Warning, core temperature rising.
Remember, the blind council is always watching.
demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%. Demonic presence reduced to minimal frequency. Not damage. Disengage.
See Jessica.
Turbine destroyed. Now open.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet?
Warning, core temperature reaching critical levels.
Thank you.
temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4, 0, 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded. Object energy
test. She is trying to tear open the portal between our world.
Could not have saved them anyway.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.